The question, what do you think of numerology? Ones, as the name might suggest, believe that they are at the top of the heap. They know what they want, and they go after it with a single-minded vision and sense of purpose. They are great at getting what they want out of people, but one of their greatest lessons to learn is that other people don't really enjoy that. Source, Numerology Video Report. Twos are the very definition of the wallflower. They're sweet, kind and easygoing, but they often fade into the background. And failing to speak their mind or act on their impulses can fill their life with regret. They can, however, be low on ambition and self-confidence. Their insecurities keep them quiet, and they don't give themselves a chance to see what they're really made of. Twos are great in a group situation, as they are eager to chip in and do what needs to be done, but their shyness often leads to them being underestimated. Take a risk, speak up, and show people how great you can be. Threes are almost always more sensitive on the inside than they would appear on the outside, and sometimes they waste their energy by working on too many things at once. The lesson for three is to deepen relationships, develop a rich inner life, and see beyond the surface. Four is the perfect picture of responsibility and work now, play later. They like to follow rules and do everything by the book, and they keep their goals in mind at all times. Their motto could be slow and steady wins the race. Fives make money and new friends with ease. They are always on the move, and hate being tied down. They're always seeking out new and exciting things. They loathe rules and tradition. Six is one of the most positive numbers within numerology. Not given to extremes, the six is well balanced, happy and optimistic. They can be a little conventional, preferring routine, old friends and the tried and true, but they're not boring or uptight. Six personalities love peace and equilibrium. They just want everyone to get along. They will always step in to try to moderate disagreements, and are great negotiators. Seven is a magical number, and as such, sevens are extremely psychic, and often drawn to the esoteric. They crave deeper knowledge, and are often lost in a book or their own thoughts. For this reason, they're sometimes seen as aloof, weird or strange. They're not, they just need more time to themselves than most. Check the link in the description below if you want more information with your own data.